Welcome to Oilfield 360 Podcast. Tune in every week, learn something that makes it better for your business, better for your person, and better for the industry.
What they were fracking with, the proppant, they switched to like bauxite, which is like aluminum practically. Now you're just tearing the plungers apart. It felt like a curse at the time.
That's really what I want to know. Yeah. At what point did you realize that it was a blessing, not a curse?
We took them from $44 million to $66 million in 1 year.
With all new business.
All new business.
An incredible feat, what you're talking about.